Hello everyone, welcome back to Victor Explains. In this video, I'll show you how to change the username on your Windows computer or laptop. This method works on Windows 11, 10, 8, and 7. Let's get started. First, move your cursor to the search box and type Control Panel. When the app appears in the search results, go ahead and open it. Once the Control Panel window is open, look for the option called User Accounts. Click on User Accounts and then click it one more time to open your profile details. Now, find and select Change Your Account Name. At this point, all you need to do is type in the new username you want to use. After entering the new name, click the Change Name button to save it. And that's it, your account name has been changed. Just keep in mind, the new username won't appear everywhere until you log out or restart your PC. Let me log out now to show you the update. Alright, I've signed back in, and as you can see, the username is fully updated. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Victor Explains for more easy and useful tech tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.